The Utah Department of Transportation is upgrading its traffic detection system to improve mobility and safety for all road users by installing radar detection at state-owned intersections throughout Utah. UDOT has installed radar in over 500 intersections, with more planned each year.
UDOT's excited about new advancements in radar detection and enhancements that are being made with integrated transportation. We're implementing strategies that improve safety and increase mobility. Our goal is to develop a world-class roadway network for all the transportation users.
The Utah Department of Transportation originally implemented radar detection to improve vehicle traffic and increase safety. As UDOT integrates other transportation modes to accommodate bicyclists and pedestrians, it's important to understand how radar detection works so it can function as intended. A radar detection system emits electromagnetic waves into an intersection. The waves bounce off objects like cars, trucks, motorcycles, and bicycles, and are received by the system. The radar detection system can calculate the location and speed of these road users as they approach an intersection, helping avoid conflict between traffic traveling in different directions. At the UDOT Traffic Operations Center, traffic engineers monitor travel patterns and traffic conditions throughout the state. By using radar, they can know when a vehicle or bicycle is approaching an intersection and program the signals accordingly to allow adequate time for that road user to get through the intersection or stop safely with enough warning time. This feature helps road users overcome the dilemma of stopping abruptly or unexpectedly when approaching intersections.
The types of information that we detect, one example is the arrival of a vehicle at an intersection in relation to whether the signal is green or red. And so we can assess how well vehicles are moving through a corridor by looking at the percentage of vehicles that are arriving at a green versus a red.
There are many kinds of intersections with any number of lanes. When radar is present, it detects the vehicles or bicycles in the through travel lanes or left turn lanes because road users in those lanes depend on the traffic signal to cross the intersection. Motorists and cyclists should pay attention to signs, signal, and road markings to ensure they are in the appropriate place to be detected by radar. In order to activate the radar, cyclists must stop behind the stop bar or near a painted bicycle symbol if one is present. When these guidelines are followed, it allows the radar technology to accurately protect all users on that stretch of road, and mobility is increased due to less accidents and confusion.
Having a signal that reliably detects bicyclists is really important for safety.
UDOT, in conjunction with Salt Lake City's Transportation Division, installed radar detection along Redwood Road, added dedicated bike lanes between SR 201 and North Temple, and widened the shoulders from North Temple to the Davis County line, connecting bicyclists and pedestrians to existing transit and trail systems in northern Salt Lake County.
Having people be able to walk and bike, take public transportation and or drive, are all part of the choices of transportation for a city.
It's a benefit for all the road users because it separates slower moving cyclists from the motor vehicle traffic and gives them that specialized detection that gets them the opportunity to have a green light.
This was something that the city was looking for to make a good corridor through that whole area.
The road really includes all users, from vehicles to bicycles to motorcycles, pedestrians, transit. It's all users.